Should he hold my dress or should I hold it?
Which, how you feeling? How you feeling? It all depends how you feeling. How you feeling though? Huh?
Run away.
Lots of sleep, because once Kennedy gets here, it's over.
Hey, Katoria, we're super excited. Guess what we're in here doing? We're preparing everything, making sure that it's absolutely incredible. When you get here, we hope you're pleasantly surprised. The goal is that baby Kennedy comes into this world feeling absolutely loved and appreciated. Love you.
Hey, Katoria, this is Uncle. You know, Uncle who don't play that. I hope you're gonna be. I know you're gonna be a wonderful mother. And I am so excited that my niece is about to have a baby. Seems like just the other day, you were sitting in the back of my car taking to preschool. You know that favorite song we used to sing? But I'm not gonna get into it. Just wanna say I love you. And also, I am proud of you. You'll make a wonderful mother. You guys will have a wonderful family. Make it happen. Love you.
Congratulations, Katoria. I can't believe you're making me a grand aunt fourth time over. I am so excited to meet baby Kennedy and so excited to see the mom that you're going to become to her. Parenthood is such a gift, and I pray that you just cherish that gift, nourish her, love her, and leverage your aunties for great advice as you're raising her and as you're learning along the way. Love you and can't wait to meet baby Kennedy. Bye.
What's up, little KK? I might not be here when you get here, but I'm letting you know that I'm here. And I want to congratulate you on your upcoming birth. Yeah, I think I said that right. I might be wrong, but I would definitely want to congratulate you. So congratulations to you, your dude, and your bundle of joy. I wish and pray for many blessings on the rest of your pregnancy, and call me when you need me. You know, I know you don't know my number, but you do know my number, but you don't call it, but call me.
Congratulations, Katoria. It's your favorite cousin. I hope you enjoy your baby and have a great time.
Hi, Katoria. I hope you enjoy your baby, and I hope Kennedy's not a handful, so your cousin.
Hi. Hi, Katoria. How are you?
I'm a woman of my word.
You wouldn't have wanted that.
if you want.
For Princess Kennedy, it's going to be a pleasure to meet you when you get here, when you decide to come back. You know, sometimes girls take their time in the womb to get themselves ready for the world, so looking forward to meet you. You have awesome parents, hardworking parents, and you also have a supporting cast both on your mama's side and your daddy's side, so we're going to be here to support you whichever way we can. This event is all about you, all for you, and we get into this world, it's going to be all about you. So thank you for your arrival and look forward to meeting you.
Hi, Junior and Tori. I am so happy that baby Kennedy is coming and she's going to be a part of a beautiful family. We love you guys and we just pray the best for you guys. We're so happy that she is almost here. You're going to be great parents and just going to shower her with so much love and joy. And we're just so proud of you guys. So as always, you know, Auntie is always here to babysit if you need it. Love you.
Hi, Katoria. Congratulations. You're going to have a beautiful bundle of joy.
Oh, I was ready.
What'd you say?
Go ahead.
And I'm so happy and praying that you have a healthy baby. Congratulations.
Let me get that pen. You said it. Tori, what can I say? Congratulations on your bundle of joy. Thank you for making me God Daddy, or one of them. Because I heard there's some more. I'm pretty sure I got the best gift, and that's knowing you and Junior. And soon, knowing baby. Knowing little Kennedy. Peace.
Hi, parents-to-be. Congratulations. This is an exciting time. Being a parent is going to be wonderful. It's going to teach you how to love more than you've ever loved before. So get ready, get ready. Love you guys. Take care of yourselves and the baby. Congratulations.
Hello to the wonderful couple that are having this beautiful baby. I am so happy for both of you. I pray that God blesses both of you with the skills of parenting that you're gonna need to raise a baby. But I know that you'll both be wonderful parents. You'll do very well. You have a lot of support systems, so turn to them whenever you have questions or whatever you need. If you need me, reach out to me. Call Ketley, Katoria, and tell her to give me a call. I actually have your number in my phone anyway, so don't hesitate to ask us for any assistance that you guys need. We love you, and congratulations.
Hi, Katoria. This is Auntie Mama. I'm glad we have a new member of the family. So I know you're going to be a beautiful mother, good mother, and good luck. That's it.
All right, Katoria, I'm happy to be here. And happy to be here, and I cannot wait anymore to see this baby out. And so I know we're waiting for this baby. She is coming to change the world. And she will be a change maker. And so that's why we are so happy and we cannot wait for this enjoyable part of the family. Thank you.
Hi, Tori and Junior. So I want to wish you guys the best of luck with your new baby, new start, new blessing. And I want to thank God for me, like, being here for your celebration of your new baby. And you know how much kids mean to me, so it's a blessing for me to, like, be here for you tonight. And I wish the best for you and success on you and your family, new family.
Hello, Tori and Junior. I just want to say congratulations on your new blessing. Tori, I've known you since middle school, so we've been down since day one. And it really means a lot to me that you took time to invite me to your new beginnings with your family. And I'm really happy that we have, you know, stayed friends for this long. And I just want to say congratulations. And I know that everything in life is going to work out for you and your new baby. Congratulations again.
Junior and Tori, you just don't know how my heart feels tonight to be celebrating your first bundle of joy. Welcome to parenthood. You got a long ways to go and a lot to learn. But from what I see tonight, between Tori family and also knowing our family, Junior, and my loves, just know that you are in great hands. You got so many mentors and moms and dads to lean to if you need it. My advice to you is going to be, don't be afraid to pick up the phone and just call and ask for help, okay? We're on your phone. baby Kennedy girl, get ready, honey, to meet your 10,000 cousins. Okay? I love you.
Congratulations, Kataria. We're so excited to be here for you. We're excited on your girl. I can't say that word, but you know, we're excited that you're about to have your little child, baby girl. Man, your little child.
Congratulations, Kataria. We're so excited for a new addition to the family. We're just happy for you. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Hey, Junior and Tori, I know y'all behind me right now, but I wanted to let y'all know that I love y'all dearly, and I'm glad. If y'all need anybody to babysit, I'm here anytime. You know I'm the babysitter. Junior, I've known you probably my whole life, and I love you so much. You have done so much stuff for me. We stay strong together. We work out together. We do this together. And I love you, Tori. I've known you maybe like half of it. Throughout junior life, you was there with us too. You've done a lot for all of us, and I love you dearly. Please, I would love to see this beautiful baby.
So we're gonna
right there. Look at you, beautiful. And I would love to see it. I love the baby sitting.
Hey, Junior and Tori, congratulations. Can't wait to meet baby Kennedy. Little baby Kanai and Kennedy can play together and have a good time, all right? Can't wait to see you guys. See her. Bye.